And that became known as BM25. So you can take BM25 and write it out in log form. So the logarithm of a ratio of two document probabilities is just the sum of the words of that quantity which they came out with as an approximation to the ratio, to the probability ratio for a given word. And that is just your TF component, that is your IDF component, and you have all of your normal intuitions about how those components work. So in the slides you have an example of how to compute BM25 for a collection of documents and a query. I'm not going to go through that.